We didn't use that many dogs in this film. Obviously, there's the puppy version of Enzo. There's the main body of the film where Parker brilliantly plays Enzo. And then there's Butler, who plays the older dog at the very beginning and the end of the film. Every scene relied on the dog doing something intricate and detailed, and that was a scary thing. But I have to say, time and time again, Parker particularly just delivered what we needed in the scene.
Just wants to hold hands.
Just because Parker is a dog, it doesn't mean he doesn't have the deepest, most beautiful soul. And you see it. You see it in his eyes.
Good boy.
You know, the one thing that I had said to Teresa and April and our crew of dog trainers was, guys, I really selfishly need a scene partner. I need, as an actor, to have someone or, you know, an animal that's going to look in my eyes, and I have to believe them to feel something.